Rachel Rose and some other thoughts.
We just let our fears melt away like ice cubes.